Hello everyone, here I will define totems, umbrella species and flagship species. Umbrella species require a large block of relatively undisturbed habitat to maintain viable population, for example northern spotted owl, tiger and grey wolf. On the other hand, flagship species are specially interesting or attractive organism to which people react emotionally, for example, panda. Thank you.